the Creator of heaven and earth. You are the Redeemer, the one who sent your Son to die and rise again, so that our sins might be forgiven. We are here to worship the Lamb who was slain, joining with saints and angels down through the ages to worship you. Cleanse and purify our hearts of all sin, Father, with the precious blood of Jesus, and open our minds and hearts to welcome the Holy Spirit who comes to dwell with us. Father, we celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus, that wonderful time when you sent your only Son into the world, to be Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you, Father, that we can gather together as one body to worship you. Indeed, we are different in many ways, but we are one in our worship of Jesus our Lord, and our thanksgiving to you, our Creator and Redeemer, and Savior of all. Heavenly Father, please put your hand of healing on those who are sick in us. Lord Father, also we pray for those persecuted church around the world. There are many Christians who are suffering because they are Christians, and the devil is very busy seeking to kill and destroy believers everywhere. Father, please be with the persecuted people of the world and turn their tragedies into times of victory as people turn to you, God of love. Thank you, Father, that love is stronger than hate, and your love is strongest of all. Please pour out your love in us and among us. Father, bless your servant, Pastor Teddy, as he delivers the message today. May your Holy Spirit clothe him. May your Spirit also work in each of our hearts to receive this word. Grant that this may be a time of great joy. In spite of all the difficulties and sorrows, give us joy in Jesus. And grant that we may worship you in spirit and in truth today. Bless the music, the dancing, and all of our offerings to you this Christmas. As our sincere thanks and praise to you, our Father God, and our Savior Jesus. We pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.